excited about this project. It's something that is going to capture Roanoke and really focus on what's happening in this great city. There's so many things that are going on there, whether you're the 80-year-old person that's been here your entire life and you see the changes, or you're the 22-year-old transplant from Virginia Beach, from Boston, from California. Wherever you're from, if you're living here in Roanoke, you're doing something, you're part of it.
My father had the original idea, but my son company, which I was a member for a long time, built the Star, and we were very fortunate to have done that.
Amazing people here that with energy that you just, you don't see anywhere else. If you run into somebody in like a big city like New York or something like that, they're always very, very busy, and that's cool and all. But here we've got busy people who aren't so busy that they don't have time to be people at the same time. You know?
I feel that any musician, all musicians pretty much start here. Because it's actually a big fan base here of live music. And you have people that show up to, you know, venues, ready to listen to some good music, you know?
Really wanted to set out and create this project to document that. Have these portraits that are standstill, still frames of this timeline. Really, really excited about it.